For his house in the alley, and he finds a little cat, and he says, "Poor cat, I'm gonna bring you home to my Jenny because I know she'll love you." That very same day, Jenny was out walking on the highway looking for flowers for the new house, and she finds a little dog with a spot on its stomach, and she says, "Poor dog, I'm gonna bring you home to my Jimmy because I know that he's gonna love you." So Jimmy runs home. He's really excited to bring the new cat that he called Stripes to Jenny. And Jenny's also really, really excited because she gets to bring Spot to Jimmy, and she knows that he's going to be really happy. And when Jimmy and Jenny see each other, they give each other a big hug. They're so happy about their new friends. But oh no, Jenny said. What if Spot eats Stripes? See that? But Spot doesn't really look like that kind of a dog. And Jimmy has an idea. He says, "You know what, Jenny? I bet you that if we show Jimmy and Jenny, Spot and Stripes, that we care about each other and that we love each other." So Jimmy holds Jenny's hand. And you see Spot, he's really paying attention. And Jenny says, "I love you," and Jimmy says, "I love you more than anything." And Spot is really paying attention. It's so Stripes. Slowly they move Spot closer to Stripes, and they're a little nervous. And now Spot and Stripes are best friends forever and ever. Home is where the love is. Yeah.